So I pretty much butchered my other intro, so this is gonna have to suffice for now. Anytime I try to start my videos different, I just feel strange, so I'm just gonna stick to this. This is how this video is gonna go. Anyways, welcome back to more of the For Honor story. We did the first chapter. This game, I don't feel like it's one complete campaign. I feel like it's three separate ones, so I'm probably gonna call this video like a part one of the Viking, and then I'll do that to the end, and then Samurai will be by itself as well, so that way it's easier to find. But I love you guys. Thank you for all the love and support. Continuing with the For Honor campaign, starting the Vikings, raiding the Raiders. I did do this mission before with some pre-footage. I think this is the last one. I did Sabotage from the Night Story, and I did this one a while back. So anyways, love you guys, and let's do this. Now the good thing is I don't know if we get to keep... Let me see the story feats really quick.
Sometimes a Viking is born who carries the spark of gods. Raiders, we call them. It's a name that can summon armies. Ruthless, fearless, made for battle. The moment of a Viking's death is chosen by fate. So what use have they of armor or of fear?
Alright, so the cool thing about each chapter, or the three chapters, is everything carries over to the next one, and as well as that, you get to pick basically male or female, it looks like. I'm guessing that's female. It's hard to tell. And it seems like the only thing that changes is the helmets. I like this helmet. Let's do that one. Alright, regenerate level. I gotta change that one. Reduce damage. Raises max health. Now that's a passive one, but the problem is that... I don't know, guys. I feel like I need some level 2 stuff. I haven't unlocked any yet. I'm gonna go back to second win just because I don't want to find myself in another situation like the last one. And I think on top of that, raises max health by 25%. That's actually a little bit better than reducing all damage by 15%, I feel like. Because if this was 15%, it wouldn't really make much sense. Anyways, let's do this.
The year since Apollyon came, our people starved. And the worst of us fell on each other, like beasts. Growing fat on their own people's misery. Ragnar was one of those.
Let's feast!
And so, I came down from the mountains. I joined the Warborn, and then we did something about it.
Shit, guys.
To do
time for some of that Viking love. Wild swinging. I love how they just call it what it is, basically. Oh, that's sick. I think this is the level where we get, like, fire grenades and stuff. Oh, yeah. Oh, yes. Hold on. Come here, bitch. Love that. Like, what do you really do? It's so sick. Oh, you want some, too? I don't think I can do an execution on, this character just yet. Uh-oh. Get that stun lock. I want to go ahead and say thank you guys for all the love and everything. Oh, that was my chance. You know what? I got another one, I think. Unless my teammate randomly kills this fool. Man, don't leave me anything. Holy shit. Oh, we're good, we're good.
The Vikings were long thought to be just a legend. A story we told ourselves.
That gate. Let's burn it.
Burn it. Are we gonna go over here basically and wreak havoc? I do. That should do it, right? Now we got six of these. I'm trying to kind of be more observant of my surroundings. This is definitely the last level that I've probably have left in the entire game that I haven't already seen before, so this is actually a good feeling.
The food!
Told you.
Come! It's what we came for! Let's find the rest for our people.
They had stolen their own.
Alright, the raider can cancel a chain attack. Or a chain to perform an unblockable zone attack. Okay.
People's food. What are they doing? We were there.
Oh! Sorry, dude. Just like randomly trying to hit my guy. Wait, I can just throw a grenade at you guys, right? Well, that takes care of that.
No need to die.
Go ahead and top off on those. I like how that guy's still on fire. He's running for it. All right, we got three different spots of food supply.
You don't have to die. Surrender.
What you really just wanted? Oh, hang on. Wild swinging time. Oh shit! Here, can I just throw a grenade? Since there's so many people right here. Kinda overthrew it right there. That's kinda weird. I wanna say, you guys are the best audience on YouTube. I absolutely love making videos for you guys. I still can't believe it. Like, after all these years, man. We've been doing this for so long.
Before the Vikings returned. And when we did, we revealed the ancient ruins of the Warborn clans.
Imagine. Wait for the fire to die down. Oh yeah, we're just going to eat these three little barrels. That's one of three. Nice.
The food was here.
Anything back? Are there people climbing up? Oh, nice. Go ahead and top off. Little stun block. Man, they keep taking my kills. When has a computer in any game ever been this helpful? That blows me away, actually. And we got 12 of these bombs. Like, that's pretty excessive.
A different raider might have been merciful.
I burn that down, then can I just, like, if there's anybody else coming? There, take that, sir. I don't really have to do anything.
This is ours now.
I got a good feeling about this guy. Didn't even give me an option. Love it. I absolutely love it, guys.
Guard this. We will protect this.
You know, I will say this. So far, 2017 has actually been a really, really good year for games. And it's only the second month. We had Resident Evil 7. Like, holy shit. Oh, wait, hang on. There, take some of that. I mean, if I don't have to fight you, I won't. That does so much damage. It's kind of unsettling almost. I'm going to try to get this other guy up here. I think after I beat the game, I definitely want to do some multiplayer videos for you guys. I wouldn't mind playing with some of you guys. Oh, there's my little block parry. Still didn't give me an option. You gotta end on a heavy attack, and I did that, but... Oh, this guy's all by himself. Sorry, sir. Let's look over here. See some other stuff right here. Just more of those grenades, man. I'll take it. We got one more food supply left up top. I'm gonna go that way, but... Hey, get that going. Love it. Now, what is in this door? Hold on.
Burn everything that burns.
We're losing.
Oh shit! Oh, I need to run. Oh my goodness! Look at the damage. Let me heal up really quick. Yeah, I much rather just tap on the D-pad and heal up than have to like run out of combat and do that. I'm glad that these fire things are not in the multiplayer. That would completely break everything. I have no remorse for any of the teammates I have. They're not even affected by it, so I don't mind that at all. Is that guy up there part of us? Doesn't look like it. Bloop. All right, we're moving. We're moving. No need to die. I like there's an actual cooldown on that, you know? Oh man, I'm too close. I'm too close. Ooh, that was almost suicide. And I completely did that anyways. Oh, this guy looks, this might be a tough little spot right here. Uh-oh. Hold on now. Now I'm getting destroyed.
You don't have to die. Surrender.
Oh, he has a lot of health. I might need to, I actually think they want you to, yeah, use that to your advantage a little bit, because that guy has insane amount of health.
We will have enough.
Let me top off here. I like how it regenerates. I mean, you get it over and over. A little bit better than a passive ability, I believe. Having a max health pool is also kind of nice. Or not max, but 25%. That's quite the increase. Alright, we're going up top to fight.
Really badass guy. I had come for Ragnar.
Nice, three of... Did we just discover all three? How about that? Oh, let's do this.
It takes a special kind.
What's going on out there? Face me! Ha. Come on in, then! This was what I had come for. Warborn!
Why would I ever press the options button in a fight like this? I ain't got time to... Oh, God. Maybe it wants me to. Or not. That's kind of weird. You know what? That little text was there just to distract me. I know that. I just realized I can use the firebombs, but that's completely just gonna rock me away. I know. I remember struggling with this guy the first time I fought him, too. Nice. Oh, bitch. I can't get away from him. He's got skills. I can't do anything. Let me try to heal up. There we go. That's all I was trying to do.
Feed on your own people.
Haven't got my revenge meter up at all this entire time. Well, here he has his. Are you kidding? I'm so fucked. Oh shit. Blocked all those. Uh-oh, here we go, guys. I should almost have mine. Probably won't even get it during this fight. I feel like I'm yelling right now. I'll look over and see decibels just popping up. Damn, he's quick. Uh-oh, it's time! It's time!
Ragnar, get away.
Oh, I remember this part. Okay, yeah. You have to dodge basically everything. This is essentially Sonic when you go into the ring world. No, you don't. No, you don't. Oh, hold on. Guy's coming up on my right. No, you don't. It's like, it's insane that there's, like, you play a game like this, I don't know if the story was added on, like, after the multiplayer or vice versa, even though this does feel like a PvP-oriented type game. I just think they did a really good job. If they did, in fact, add just the story later on, They did a great job, especially a mission like this. It's straightforward. It's kind of a cinematic type thing, but man, is it just satisfying. Jeez, like, this entire mission's just been badass. Kind of interested to see what the other parts of the game have to offer. Oh, come on. He's on fire. I like how flames just automatically mean death when you're on a horse.
I will hunt you down.
Oh, get off me! Oh, that's... There, take that. I'll just be proactive about it. I was trying to just wait for them to hit me and guard, but... Oh, we're almost there. A little bit closer.
Well, ask me to pick up farming. We're Vikings.
So that's a no.
Valhalla.
Charge now. Join us. We are with you. They weren't much to look at, but they were a start.
Nice. 4 of 8. I'll take 50% on the observables. Let's see if we unlocked any more features.
The Warborn grew. Soon, much sooner than I anticipated, only 2 warlords remained in Valkenheim. The Raider and a vicious killer named Siv. With many of the Warborn leaders held hostage, conflict was inevitable.
All right, nice. Well, I guess when we come back next time, I'll be doing this brand new mission. I'm really excited to see what this one has to offer. But I love you guys. Thank you for all the love and support. Keep it up if you want videos each day. And as always, stay classy.